It's a very small percentage of people, and they go, man, you dippy little shit. You've moved on without me. Square Enix. Made by the same people who made Final Fantasy 13. I see. Number 13 game. Yes, Roxy. Anyway, welcome to Life is Strange Before the Storm. I've played this game before. Well, I actually haven't played this game before because I haven't played the full thing. I played episode one and I'm gonna play it today with you guys. Hi, Cleo. Don't lick me. Okay, then touch my boobs. Weird dog. Okay, so now we're just loading it and there's a bird and now it's starting. Thank you very much. Life is Strange Before the Storm is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of your actions and decisions will impact the world around you. Choose wisely. Oh, she's smoking a cigarette. Nom 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 nom. Yum. 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 Oh, there's a train. There's a fucking train. Move out the way. Move out the way. Oh my god. What are you doing? What are you doing? Move out the way. Chloe. 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 I'm not saying Cleo. Cleo. Go on. Move out the way, Cleo. 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 Over-exaggeration moment. I completely forgot what was gonna happen. I haven't played this game in like a year or something like that, and I have a shitty memory ever since I started my tablets.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
Fuck yes. Anyway.
Mom would kill
let's start walking.
She knew I
Mom
was
would
out
kill me if she knew I was out there. Well, you know. Killing is a bit of an over-exaggeration, more like slaughter you. Slaughter. Slaughter! Anyway. Fence. Yeah, I could definitely see that as a fence. Thanks. Jump. Yeah, fuck you.
Holy shit. This place is awesome.
Alright then, so hold down R2 to move faster. Get inside the mill, okay. Hi.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
Yeah, because everyone will believe that.
It's not a bad fit, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
Okay. Let's try and convince him.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Okay, I started a backtalk challenge. I'll backtalk you however I want.
I have to.
Right then. I'm probably gonna fuck this up, aren't I? Yeah. Oh, look at that smirk. Look at that.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. Time, do me a solid. Isn't it your bedtime?
Isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
I don't do cute.
Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
I not a kid. This isn't a playground.
Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Girls kick ass.
Girls kick ass, you idiot. I can take care of myself.
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
I don't actually remember this part. Bosses suck!
Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on.
Yay! I'm being let in, bitch! Woo! Come at me! Ah, oh, my boobs hurt from doing this. I'm bouncing up and down. Help. Ouch. Anyway...
This is intense!
Yeah, this is intense! Oh, okay. This dog. Aww, that was a cute doggy. Okay, there's shitty right over there. There's druggy, there's another druggy, there's a whore.
Just follow
yeah,
the lights.
Yeah, I know, I'm saying a lot of stuff.
Can't wait to get in there and... What's her name?
Delia.
Aww, that's a cute dog. I have to give him that.
Yeah. Me neither.
Yeah, me neither, Eva. Me neither, Eva.
Sober,
my name, me neither, Eva. Damn, that rhymes. Speak.
Hey, are you selling
20
any...
20 bucks.
What?
20 bucks for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive.
Really expensive.
Dick.
No. Wow, that actually is kind of expensive for a shirt. Let's score it. Let's take a shot.
I told you 20 bucks. You looking to get beat?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
Hell yeah. Yeah, I think I do remember this bit. I have to like...
Exactly as I explained to you. Alright, it's not gonna take any more than an hour to do.
How does he not like go, what is she doing?
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Yeah, maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit.
Ha, bitch.
No. Come on.
Thanks for playing, dick.
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory.
I remember last time I played this game, I did
That's
not
like
take the money.
$200.
So of course I am gonna steal the money. This action will have consequences, Greyman. I don't care. I'm gonna take the money if I want to take the money, bitch.
Holy
Whoa.
Shit!
I'm a doggy. Hi, doggy. Hello, doggy number two. Don't touch my soul with my dirty hand. No one wants to touch a dirty hand, bitch. Push through.
Here we go. Fuck.
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
You bumped into me, remember?
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Hey,
Let me know how that works out for you.
Bitch.
Bitch. Right. Oh, no they're going to get their little kick ass some point. I knew it.
Maybe
I
can
get
the action from up above. Yo.
Hello. Frank. Yo, Frank.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm trying to see this damn band. But this place is crazy packed. Hard to get to the stage.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha! The internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Huh? Who was that guy?
Did you see that
off.
Guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon who?
This is his place. He's a friend of mine.
How about some weed?
So, you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Here's some cash.
A dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey! What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No.
Yeah, I got some fat! Oh,
no. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
Oh, gotta let the dogs... Hey, the doggies! Hi, doggies! Later. I'm gonna say later.
I'll see you later.
I'll see you later, whatever. Bitch. Woo! Oh my god, you dogs are wet.
Okay.
Not in that way, but you get what I mean. Go upstairs. Let's go up the stairs.
Fuck, yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
You
should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Hey, I'm sorry about the beer, okay?
Not good enough. We're not done.
Okay, this guy's taking a pet now.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude. She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. Won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey! Dickhead!
Ooh! No, that's a girl's finger! Attack the ace! Attack the ace! Oh, okay, I got punched in the face. Hi, dog.
Rachel?
Giving me a Mr. Krabs boy.
Hurry up!
Whoa, that's some party, bitch. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. This is episode 1 of Before the Storm. If you like this video, please like and subscribe for more content like this. So thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next one.